Looking outside our Lancaster SkyCam here, right now we're looking at a rain shaft that is pushing through. But earlier, maybe about, I would say, maybe 10 minutes ago, we captured what is this, scud clouds here. Now, at first, many folks see this and it's like, whoa, is this about to form a tornado? No, this is called a scud cloud. It is not a funnel cloud. They often get very confused. Scud is actually an acronym. It means scattered cumulus underdeck. So you got the S-C-U-D. That's how you get the word scud there. And they can look really scary, but the difference, the way you can tell, is funnel clouds rotate and are generally smooth in appearance. Scud clouds are very ragged looking. They're not very smooth. They kind of look like they were just kind of thrown against the wall and have splatters everywhere. And the reason why is because they form from thunderstorm inflow in areas of relatively high humidity just under the clouds. So you kind of are getting almost like a little miniature cloud kind of forming right under the base of the other one. And that's what happens. They're usually detached as well. They're not together with the main clouds. So that's how you can tell if it's a scud cloud or a funnel cloud. We're not seeing funnel clouds here. Don't expect them to. So if you see something, it's most likely scud.